Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing 24/7. In this video, we will be learning how to remove watermark from PicsArt. To remove watermark from PicsArt, first of all, go ahead and launch open the PicsArt application and make sure that you are subscribed to the gold version for PicsArt. Once you open up the app, click on the human icon at the bottom right hand corner and click on the three dots at the top right. Now, click on the settings button and on the next page, click on the manage subscription option. Go ahead and choose the options, that is plus plan option and the pro plan option. Select any one and click on the subscribe option in order to complete your subscription. Once you subscribe to the premium version of PicsArt, any new edits you save will automatically be free of the PicsArt watermark. So that is how you can easily remove watermark from PicsArt. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.